Ford F-150 has some serious technology to offer.
Today we're trying out the adaptive cruise control with stop and go.
It takes the concept of cruise control to a whole new level.
Even when towing a trailer.
Hey, drones are in place, road's clear, we are a go, buddy.
So I can initially set my cruise like normal, but then I can also set the minimum distance that I want between me here in the F-150 and the car in front of me. All right, the cruise is on. Let's go ahead and have you drop your speed by half.
All right, going to half speed.
Oh, there we go. I'm not touching anything. The F-150 automatically matches the speed of the vehicle ahead, and it keeps this gap until that vehicle either speeds up or it changes lanes. And then the F-150 resumes its original speed.
All right, I'm coming to a full stop.
Okay, my foot is off the brake and the accelerator. And when he stops, so does the F-150. And now here we go. And I never touch the pedal. That's the adaptive cruise control with stop and go in action. F-150 doesn't just raise the bar, it is the bar.